A northern Wisconsin school failed to meet expectations. That's according to newly released data.
The Mercer School District was the only one with the lowest one-star rating. Most Wisconsin schools and districts did meet state expectations. The purpose of this report card is for parents to hold districts accountable for performance and growth. 97% of districts met or exceeded expectations. That is up 1% from last year.